Hey guys, welcome back. This is Steve-O playing on the Mega Monsters server. And yeah, today, look at that majestic guy behind me. His tongue is so thin. Such a big mouth. But yeah, today we're going to be going out and taming up a turtle. We tried to last episode, but failed. This time, I've got some of the, you know, beta knockout darts, which do four times. I've moved up to darts. I've still got the trank arrows, and I got myself a long neck rifle. We got ourselves a proper taming pen, and I've got some meat, some berries, and some rare flowers, and some extra tranks. Yeah, so we're gonna try to get ourselves one of these wild, like wind turtles. Is that one right there? Prognosis. Rage kibble. I don't have rage kibble. Breeding. I don't have beta utility kibble either. I don't have elemental kibble. How are you meant to make all these kibbles? Descendant. Do you know what? We're gonna get ourselves a better flyer instead. Yep. Because I cannot make any of that elemental stuff. Because I can't kill anything. Let's whack this back. Behemoth gates. There we go. Okay, change of plans. We're gonna get ourselves a better flyer. So that way we can go around killing things to get elemental stuff. That is a better step up from mine, but that's even better. Let's look for one that's trapped. They usually are trapped, like this one. That's an 18, no. This one, no. What about this one? 156. Let's go for this one. Okay. This is going to be tricky. Last time I tried this, it didn't go so well. I kept getting out of it. Okay, did I get him? Come on, he got out? That is poop. Oh, let's try again. No. Yeah. What about over here? No, the descendant ones are a lot tougher than the normal ones. What level am I? 78. Okay. Ooh, what's over here? Oh. Oh, there's a 70. Look at all those other ones around. They would just swarm attack me. Yeah. I couldn't knock it out, I reckon. Maybe if I get one like over here. It's a 114. 114. No, it's too low. Whoa. What the hell? This one's a one up. That's the one we freed. I'm tempted to build, like, when I find one, build an actual box around it. Come on. I'm going to attempt to kill this when I get the stem. I want to see if it gives me any of that essence stuff, or if we can kill it. Okay, it's not hurting my character. I do have a couple of debuffs on me. Oh, I am now blind. But I killed it. And I didn't get any essence or anything of it. Damn it. Okay. Wait for the debuff. There we go. Oh well, that's one little experiment. Science over with. Got this. Okay, so he despawned off me. Ooh, what's this? What level is this one? 108. Well, crap. Let's go for it. It's better than what we got. If I place one like here, oh, and then place the door like that, and I come over the back here like this, and I come forward and I go. Is he stuck? He looks to be. Now he's definitely stuck. Good. Good, 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 good. Eat my food. Got my darts. Get this guy, make this sure this guy's on passive, yep. Okie dokie. He's not gonna attack me, so you know he's just normal Triceratops. Knocked out pretty early. Come on, eat. Oh no, it's a waiting game. What's this melee? 180, 16. Oh my god. Just as he is now, with only extra levels, he's already better than my one.
2 hours later.
Hey, there we go, guys. It's up. It is ready to be flown. Let's pick up. What, it got damaged? Okay. How'd it get damaged? Let's repair it. Yeah, we're gonna pick up our blood one. We're gonna chop down this tree. Are you staying up there, dude? Here we go. Let's get some water. I am thirsty as. Oh yeah, it's already already better. Let's go on a killing spree. Let's try it out. The other one did about 149 a bite. I didn't see him. Oh, 206 a bite. I pushed it in the water. Oh, why am I taking damage? Get out of here. He needs more damage. Yeah, ooh, what's that? Let's try to take him out. See if he does any good damage. Oh, gotta get some health. Well, not health, stem. Oh, he does 297 to me. Oh, I'm attacking faster. Oh. He roared, now I only got 110 to him. Oh! He would have been a good tame, maybe. He's got his iron wall up. No, we got this. Oh, it's running away. What did I get? Did I get anything? No, nothing much. But I did get 12 levels. So let's get two into there. Man, that goes up by crap. Oh, I wasted those levels, I reckon. Should have just went all mealy. But he didn't give us much. gonna park you right there, buddy. You need to chill and heal up. Okie dokie. Now, what do we need for kibble? Kibble. Whoa. Guardian kibble. We've got everything except for the dinosaur egg. There's some dodos. Let's knock out some dodos. Just need dodos. Go get some dodos. Well, I think that's a dodo over there. It's a bunny dodo and a bunny dodo. Can't tame them. Come on. We need dodos. Proper dodos. We can tame other things, but dodos, they lay eggs like so fast. Oh, I hate these things. Pick these. Bunny dodo. Normal dodo. It's a male, but it's a start. Stupid Pego. Come away from the dodo. Okay. Where's my Tinto Berry? Oh, there we go. Crap, I don't have any crystal on me. Doesn't matter. Crap, what's making that noise? Yeah, come on, buddy. You're with me. Come on. The dodo is nearly as big as me. Okay, let's come over here. Hey. It's another dodo, even better than the one I tamed. Okay. Okay, where is this crystal? And soul balls for days. Need a gun, that's what I need. Boom. Okie dokie. Let's find ourselves a female. Maybe there's one. Whoa. Whoa, what are you, where'd it go? Dude, were you that hungry? Okay. That is the male dodo. And that is another male dodo. They're the same level. It's a 156. Oh, it's a bunny dodo. Oh. We need one more dodo. Meet our mates. Toyo Star gave us a dodo. So yay, we can go back to base now. Look at these cool, all these cool dinos. We can go back to base and start getting some eggs. Oh, look at that one. Okay, good parking, mate. We're back at base. And I am dehydrated. We're out of metal, but that's all right. We have a few dodos. Boom. 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 There we go. They've all got... Let's give them some... I don't have a feeding trough yet, so let's give him 100 berries to munch on. They'll sit there, they're all mate boosted, and they should pop out eggs. So we're naked today with only shoes on, but yeah. This episode's been one of those episodes, isn't it? Yep. Look at that dodo down there. He knows what's happening. But yeah. So we've got 4 dodos now. Better wyvern. And yeah, we'll definitely be able to tame up some form of turtle next episode. Oh. And that's our torches turning on for the night. And yeah. I'll catch you in the next episode, guys. Bye.